Good afternoon, my brothers and sisters. This is Deacon McCormick. Just would like to thank you so much for your prayers. I just want to tell you I am home now. I'm looking forward to seeing each one of you. I appreciate you and I love you.